Do subscribe to Ikeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
So students, as you know, the order of a reaction is an experimental value. Means it depends on the experimental coefficients, that is X and Y. So this X and Y are dependent on some factors. So what are those factors? Let us see. So the order of reaction is not based on the molecularity, or I could say the stoichiometry of a reactant. It is dependent on an experimental value. And this experimental value changes according to the factors. And what are those factors? Let us see. The first one, I would talk about the nature of reactants. There are reactants which are dependent, or which could increase the rate of reaction, or could be dependent on the rate law. So it depends on the reactant also, that what kind of rate of reaction it could give. Now second one is the pH of solution. As the pH of solution will be acidic in nature, can be basic in nature, or can be neutral in nature. So these factors also depend to increase or to decrease the rate of reaction. And because of that only, the order of reaction will have a particular coefficient, that is X, and will have a coefficient of Y. A particular value will be there depending on this criteria. Now moving towards the next one, concentration of reactant. The concentration of reactant can be changed. That is the value of A and the value of B that we usually denote in rate law can also be changed, can be increased or can be decreased. But it has been found that the reactant which has an excess amount in the reaction are said to be having a constant value. So they don't affect the rate of reaction too much. So what are those? We'll see in future. So basically these are the main factors that could change the order of reaction for a rate law. Thank you so much. So thank you friends for watching this video. I hope you have liked and understood what is the factor that depends on the order of reaction. So don't forget to subscribe Ikeda channel. Thank you so much.